I shaved special, can you see? Can you tell?
No, it's fine. Oh dear.
Just gonna distract you from the game for a minute.
You see yourself there? Thank you,
what?
Angel.
What?
Girl takes solar stream. Neon.
Oh God.
She gives baths. What are you doing, Baba?
I want it.
Nice. Is that yummy or yucky?
Okay.
Hey, how's it going? How is everyone? What's new? What's the hat? What's crack-a-lackin'? Other than your backs, of course. I thought of something fun we can do with donations. It'll show up in chat over there at some point in the near future, I'm sure. In any case, $1 New Zealand to feed me something yummy. I've got a whole bunch of pineapple lumps. Pineapple lumps. For my yummy little thing. What? 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 And if someone does a $25 New Zealand donation, I will attempt to eat a dry Weet-Bix. They are probably the driest thing on this on the planet, food-wise. I feel like there's not much else I can say other than my children are wonderfully cute and my dog has just finished licking her junk. Careful with my cup there, darling. Mouthful of tea. Aggressively sips tea.
Yeah, kind of like.
We're still stuffing around with Lego Marvel Avengers because there's a few things we haven't done story wise.
How much for a Bean Boozled Bean?
$2.50 for a Bean Boozled Bean. Still the same. $2.50. I'm still after ideas below the 25 and above the 25. If we get to 100 in the stream, I'll eat a 6.4 million Scoville chocolate. In any case, shall we get on with our video game playing? Because that's what we're all here for. That and children antics. Child. Is that better?
I like this.
I like this. I like the cuddles. Arr.
Help.
Nah, you're stuck like this now. This is gonna be the next 2 hours. This is what we do now.
Help me.
Love you. What are you doing?
I don't know. Find the hat. I'm the little hat. I'm one of the little hacks.
So we're going to push that. Yes, we're going to do the story for Lost in the Aether. Uh-oh. No sound?
Wait a minute, hi Cheesecake.
Properties?
Hi Cheesecake.
I fixed another sound. Hi J9!
Hi J9!
Did you hear my speech?
Long before the birth of light, there was darkness. from that darkness came Malekith, a dark elf who millennia ago sought to return our universe back into one of eternal night. Using the power of the ether, an ancient force of infinite destruction, my father vanquished Malekith in a mighty war. It was a tale he recounted so often that he truly lived up to the name King Boar. At the climax of the battle, the ether was destroyed. Or so we believed until Jane Foster, Thor's girlfriend from the wrong side of the Bifrost, somehow managed to stumble upon it, waking an ancient evil from his slumber. With only one layabout to defend her, and my favorite son in prison, Asgard was in more peril than it had ever faced.
Little break. Hello. I'm pretty sure you've seen my little speech now, which has just repeated itself.
$25 and an avocado will try to eat.
Eat a dry Weet-Bix.
Yep.
Ooh. Or you can just feed me something yum. Is actually an option.
$1.
Yeah.
What happens if...
What is a Weet-Bix? It is... A, for want of a better word, a breakfast cereal. Want to grab one for J9 so we can show him? Show her? Where's the fun in that, though? They're probably the driest thing on the planet when it comes to foods. Okay, I can't do anything with you. Bonk. 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 Iris is just fetching us one. The yummy one. That's so you can feed me something yummy. I thought,
this
why not?
This is a Weet-Bix. This is
a Weet-Bix is a brick of wheat. Just a brick of like shavings of wheat.
Yeah, I love
and
them.
And
I love eating it.
You love eating them with milk.
Yeah, and sugar.
Right.
Bigger.
This is what it feels like to eat one dry. Exactly. There's no way that your mouth can produce enough saliva to make it anything less than a dry brick.
Something really...
Eventually it does turn into something really okay to eat. J9 says you're cute.
Thanks.
Boing, 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 boing.
Six.
Here we go.
Weet-Bix for me to eat. I mean,
now I gotta
have another bite. Do you want me to have another bite of Weet-Bix?
Right, we're getting there.
Say exclamation mark Weet-Bix for me to
break all the things.
To have another.
So how are you doing, J9? What you been up to? What's new? What's the haps? What's crack-a-lackin'? What you're wearing? What you're eating? And how's your mother? I don't know why I asked the last one. It's a strange thing to ask.
Say Weet-Bix for me to have another bite of this Weet-Bix.
You just want to eat it, don't you?
I want the Weet-Bix in my hand.
Give her some Weet-Bix. Aside from getting around the Twitch art community, nothing much. Oh, fair enough. I'm in the presence of royalty, apparently. Your mum's as stubborn as ever, aren't they all, though? What? I'll share with your sister, please. No, they're not all stubborn. And you're wearing PJs? Say hi, J9.
Hi, J9.
Good effort, that'll do. You're not a celeb? Oh, come on. Getting there, though. Getting there. Are you dropping Weet-Bix crumbs all over my arm? Come on. I should probably make a Weet-Bix command. Yeah, she said your name. She made a good effort anyway. Much as one can expect out of a toddler. Crumbs! No, you don't need to get any more, okay? 10 minutes until sleep time. Right, Iris? So very soon, I'll be taking a short break. I should I'll make a Weet-Bix command and set up a video of someone trying to eat a Weet-Bix. I'll do that after stream. I'll just need a reminder, maybe. Apparently I don't... Oh, I can go through there. I just need to... Yeet! Anything else in here that's of note? A little bit of money. Boing, 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 boing. Really, girls?
I got my Weet-Bix.
For glory, for the Allfather. The post is so slow with my credit card. With your credit card? Oh no. That's a real pain. So many elves. So many dark elves.
Say Weet-Bix for me to bite this Weet-Bix.
Iris, don't treat my chat like that, please. Hey, thank you for the resub, J9. Did the sound alert work? I couldn't hear it.
Say Weet-Bix for me to eat this.
You're being frugal because you took your mum's card. Oh, don't get caught.
It's 14.
I assume you're just borrowing it with permission. No? Oh, okay then. Okay then. Well, I hope your mum doesn't point out then. Jeez. Is it kind of hard to eat? Jeez, If I do know anything about your mother, then it wouldn't be good if she did.
What is
Zoe? Ah, okay then. Well, that's fine then. It's good that she just said, "Oh yeah, go for it." Iris, stop. I'm going to have to clean up all of that now. That's not okay.
It was distributing it everywhere. Esme, stop. You can clean all that mess up now. No. I'm not amused. It's all over the dog, too. Your parents actually spoil you like that? Well, that's good.
My shirt.
Yes. All covered in crumbs. And Iris can clean up all the crumbs. She can figure it out. Iris? You know, while I've got the jug boiling for Iris's hot water bottle in a couple of minutes, I might just give the floor a quick vacuum to clean up all of these hecking crumbs that are now everywhere because Iris was being a grub. Jeez.
After a few bites, I went and found a,
After a few bites,
I went to the closest source of water and
No.
Be quiet and push.
I'm pushing it off.
Cruelly locked away and forgotten in Asgard's dungeons. Defying my orders, they fled Asgard through secret ways long forgotten. And together as brothers, they stood to face our greatest foe.
I know you did, Iris.
It's five
I think.
To
being 5 to 8. And at the start of a level section, now would be a good time to take 5 minutes or so and get Iris ready for bed. So, I am going to, pause the game. game audio is super quiet. Okay, I will fix that now. Turn it up a bit, maybe there. I'll give it a quick trial while we're, hold on, not that one, that one. Give it a quick trial while we're idle. How's that? Is that a bit better? Has that fixed the game audio for you? Switch back to one. There's the big... Is that a bit better?
It is better.
Hello, darling. How's it going? How's work? Say hi, Mum.
Hi, Mum.
Everyone's in a bad mood? No good. Is it like customers or just workmates? I'm going to vacuum this up in a couple of minutes, do you? Don't worry.
I'm a vacuum. His mother.
Yeah, it's Mum. What?
My Mum.
Yeah, your Mum. No one else is. Well, actually, two other people's. Iris is in Dante's mom, too. Not yet, no. She's not coming yet. Any stories yet, dear, or just grumpy customers?
Grumpy.
Grumpy. Hmm. grumpy customers. Okay. I'm not exactly sure what you're trying to say there.
Yeah, I fall.
Grumpy female, for want of a more polite way of putting it.
We're
shrugging? Okay.
Yeah, but what's it?
So you're after a,
You're pink. You're yellow.
Oh, it does say shrug, doesn't it?
My eyes!
Haha, shrug. Do I have the whole...
My eyes!
Haha. Oh, I can't cheer on my own channel.
My
who
eyes!
You? Anyway, you chat to Mum for a minute. I'm gonna put the jug on. Stand up. Oh, that's it. There.
Wait,
be back in
mom.
A minute. Yes, sir. Hi, Mum. What you doing, Mum? Iris, can you go and do your teeth, please?
I'm bored.
Go brush your teeth, please.
Me too.
Go now.
Upside down. A boy.
My silly daughter. Ah, excuse you. Hey, no buttons. That's bad. You might break something. What am I looking at? Anyway, I am going to vacuum up those Weet-Bix crumbs. So I'm going to stick it on the Be Right Back screen. Won't be a minute. Thank you. That one. Scratch that.
Where did you put the vacuum, dear?
On the table. On the table.
Somewhere? Thanks. Appreciate it. Yeah, I found it by the fridge. Thank you, dear. I'm going to be right back and vacuum and tuck Iris in. See you in a minute, dear. See you in a minute, J9. All right. Vacuumed. At least the worst of it. You're not too big anymore. Okay. That's awfully bright over there. Do I need to play with my brightness and white balance again? Maybe a little bit. Bear with me just a moment while I go and turn this down a little bit. Oh, out there. It's a little bit nicer on the eyes. I don't know if you're still here, dear. If you're just about going back to work, then enjoy the rest of your night. And I'll see you when you get home. We'll be fine for bread and milk. And for you wonderful video gamer people. Oh. She has jumped off. That's fair enough. Love you too. I miss you heaps. Have a great night. You people that usually watch me, our next game will be Battlezone 1998 Redux. Strip on stream. G'day Mario, how's it going? Should we continue playing video games? Let's click into the game, shall we? We're in the right window. Going good! How's the video editing and emote making and stuff going? All going swimmingly, I hope? Whee! Whee! Boink! Boink! Uploaded all your highlight videos to YouTube? Awesome! Good job! So now you're working on graphics. Fantastic! That's a thing. I want to start playing with the After Effects. Okay. Cool. Hey, that hurt. That wasn't very nice. What can you do? Oh. Okay, you can freeze things. Neat. I don't know if you just heard me there, Mario. Our next game is going to be Battlezone. A 1998 game that's been remastered. Oh, cool. It's going to be a good time. I tested it out just before stream, like half an hour before stream. As much as I love Lego games, I don't want it to be all the content. I want to kind of mix it up here and there. Oh. My sparkly things. I suppose you're a sensory type, are you? Nah, okay. Neato. What else can we do here? Anything else we can break? I have a feeling that I'm missing something dreadfully obvious, like I did the other day. Boink. This way. Yes, but do we have a hidden things people? No, we don't have a hidden things people. So we shall carry on for now. I was thinking that maybe in the not too distant future I should start looking at making a next command. But I should make up a list of games that I'm going to go through roughly in order. And just update it when I change games. Bonk. I can't do anything there. Can you do anything? Oh, okay, you can go over here. Okay, I can't go there. Duly noted. I could just put it on a timer and a command. They are and they aren't. Some are more useful than others. You have to know what the command is, so people just put them in the title. Oh yeah, fair enough. So what obvious thing am I missing this time?
My phone.
It's on the floor over there. Donk. Times are better because just hinting at hitting in the chat to do an action. You're not imposing it on anyone. Yeah, I guess. I get you. Possibly. Something to think on anyway. I haven't actually decided whether I'm doing that or not. Just me thinking.
You still don't trust me, brother. Would you? No, I wouldn't.
Whee! Let's go over here. Yeah, you're right. That's where Stream Deck could be awesome as well. Eventually. It's on the shopping list. Yeah. Wouldn't be able to stream without a Stream Deck? Yeah. It's very much on my list. Yeah, I know you. I've seen your stream. You have a lot of fancy things. I just want a couple of simple things. And go from there. I am an elf, I'm an elf digging a hole. Use the multi-command action? Oh yeah? No, 10 actions or more with one button press. Ah, okay. Like I'm switching scenes and emotes and etc. You. Through scene transitions. Oh, cool. Shows things and mutes audio. Oh, cool. Yeah, I wouldn't mind stuff like that for my transitions. Being able to mute some aspects. Like I would like to be able to mute my mic and the game automatically when I go into my be right back screen. But I'd need to afford a Stream Deck first. Uh, And that's not easy right now. Yeah, I'd have to do it manually at the moment. I would love to make it a macro. I'm not sure I have the smarts right now to do it, but maybe another day. I do have macro buttons on my keyboard, so I could make use of those, but I have to find the software for the keyboard again. Yeah. Come on. These elves aren't gonna fist us. Oh, we already charged up, are we? Cool. I think I can get the XL here as well, but I think it's just the price. 140 pound. Hold on, I'm gonna look this up now. Stream Deck XL. Well, the standard one is 250 New Zealand. XL's 210 pound. Ooh. That's gotta tickle. Ah, scene.
Alas, my favorite son. A cold man, yes, but a giant in his way. Gave his very life for Goldilocks, the hammer lover. By more luck than design, my lesser son and his girlfriend managed to return to Earth and regroup with the rabble they call friends. They hatched a plan that held the very future of the universe in its balance.
Thor, are you there?
It's $250 for the standard Stream Deck, not the XL. Not yet. You'll probably be asleep when she comes home. I know.
The convergence will be in full effect in 7 minutes.
That just means that
Malik is busy for 8. That's 140 pounds still. Oh, maybe. I didn't find the price for the XL. Might have only looked one place, so let's have another look. Stream Deck XL NZ. Oh, only 540 New Zealand dollars for the XL. That's a month. That's a week's rent. Oh, Lord. Okay, what am I doing?
Meow.
Oh. Kitty in that. Can I angle this so that you can see the cat better? There. It's a kitty cat. Right, I'm not sure what I'm doing, so I'm going to break things. We'll try to break things. The Gumby way this guy jumps. Yeah. Out. So I assume I have to put that fire out. Oh yeah, there you go. This way. Hammer the X button. Put out the fire. Oh, little flowers popped up and everything, little sunflowers. Come on, can we just talk about this? One flower. Two flower. Three flower. Look at that, I made a big mess.
We need to put them together.
You sure this is going to work? These devices were made to detect them. It's not possible.
There's one. What are you trying to do, Bubba? Oh. Watch this cutting in a little. So how was your weekend, Mario, other than your video editing? Oh, Thor. Very good. Take out the shooty guys. Yeah, it was good. Good. Twack. 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 Ting ting goes Thor's silver hammer right down on his head. There. Got them all. Guess I can have my face back since the cat left. Don't even keep track of the days? Yeah, that's fair. I've been having trouble keeping track of the days myself. Hey, JPEG, how's it going? Mummy's working. Because there's a couple of levels that aren't part of the story, or main story.
Are these bonus levels?
Yeah, bonus levels, kind of. Hey. I don't want to fight. I just want
to... No, fight!
I had a couple of ideas for, incentives. A dollar to feed me something nice, 25 bucks to feed me a dry Weet-Bix. Oh, just whatever I want. At the moment, I've got pineapple lumps.
Well, then nobody's donating to the dollar man.
Well, probably not. I thought it might be fun to have a bottom tier something or other.
What happened to the beans?
They're gone! Darkness returns!
Dry Weet-Bix is back.
Dry Weet-Bix is... You wanna what? That's, yeah, too late for a shower, sorry, Bubba. You can have one tomorrow, okay? Tomorrow, I promise. You want a shower though? I'm sorry, it's a bit late. Did you do much over the weekend, JPEG? Whee! Not a lot, fair enough. Did you ever get your lawns done, or? I'm sorry, I can't give you a shower right now. It's too late in the evening.
Is that thing a stun multiplier?
Not sure. Oh, right, okay. You got that done? Cool. Want a straw?
The big lug won the day with the considerable sacrifice of his brilliant brother. What a shameful waste. If only Loki had lived to rule Asgard, what a king he would have made. Glorious and
burdened with glorious purpose.
Ba-da-ba-bum, bum.
I'm just so pissed. I'm so pissed.
No, no shower. Sorry. I know.
I'm sure.
Where's straw? I'm sorry. Right. Let us choose. A straw? Are you saying yes, a straw? So I said that like, g'day, Iron Man. Yes, you may ask a question.
Please.
Hi.
Please. I need help. I need help.
One moment. I will read your question as soon as I get this thing a straw. Yes, hi. Why did that screen look like Mario Kart? I don't know. Yes. Also, hi Iron Man. Nice to meet you. Ah, that is... the free roam. You can roam around and find gold bricks and red bricks and stuff. Avengers Assemble. Asgard. Huh. It looks like I have done all the actual levels. I'm flicking through the space map. Oh no, there's one. I found one. Yes, we'll go to the level.
Project Insight is something SHIELD has
I was streaming this game 10 minutes ago and it did not show up on the category. I was wondering how you put the game on your streams so it shows on the category so more people can watch it. In the category box, if you start typing out the name and on Twitch on your dashboard, it'll give you a suggestion. And I just clicked on the suggestion.
This is Agent Sharon Carter of S.H.I.E.L.D., Special Service. Well, not anymore, but I'm kind of getting ahead of myself. Let's start at the beginning. Captain Steve Rogers' morning exercise was interrupted by a mission to rescue hostages on one of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s mobile satellite launch ships. The crew had been captured by the extremely dangerous Georges Batroc, and it was up to Captain America to bring them home safe and sound. Unfortunately for Cap, his splashy entrance meant he'd literally missed the boat. He would need help from the all-around nice guy Brock Rumlow, along with his strike team, to ensure the rest of the mission would be nothing but smooth sailing.
How was your stream anyway, Iron Man? I hope you had a good stream.
Hold on, Cap. I'll find a way to get you up here.
I feel like I'm gonna sink right to the floor.
Yeah, clicking it's the most reliable.
I'm going to put this on my hand.
Oh, can you get them out of the drawer? I'll give you one if you can get them out of the drawer.
Cap, Intel says Patrox on the bridge.
I will get it.
We need to You'll get it? Okay. Are they in there? They're not in the drawer? Oh no! It was okay just trying to 100% the game? Oh, fair enough. I'm not sure I'm going to do that on stream. Personally. It's just the world's so big and there's so much to pick up. So many little things to find that I might just leave that for off stream. Maybe record it for people that are interested.
I can't find them.
Can't find them? Oh no!
Help me find them.
Oh no worries. And thank you for the follow. Help you find them? Okay, I'm going to come look. Please give me a moment. Pop. Let's start here, shall we?
You're giving me a baby?
Yeah. Hey, Dante. Hot water bottle.
A baby?
Your jug boiled.
Just finished
a minute ago.
So are you gonna make an anime and be right back
to
screen?
Yeah. Maybe. Oh, it's better, is it? Oh, thank you for your patience. I'm doing alright, thanks. Just been trying to get into the swing of streaming as much as possible. Trying to add streams here and there to my routine. You know how it is, I'm sure. I hope you're safe and healthy given the whole global dramas at the at the moment. It's been crazy everywhere. You got a band-aid. Oh, Iron Man. The other voice you hear is my 2-year-old being very cute.
My hand, it's bigger.
Your hand is better, is it?
Getting better.
Is it getting better? Now say hi, Iron Man.
I'm Iron Man.
Very good. Good job.
Mom coming.
Mum's coming? Not yet. Oh, I know. You miss Mum, don't you? You missed the bus.
We missed the bus. She's mean old dude.
And those legs belong to my 13-year-old.
Don't worry, Cap. I'm gonna go home.
You wanna go home? We are home.
Is this done properly?
Yeah, that's good enough. You don't have to get all the air out as long as the bulk of it.
Did I get any air out?
I think you did, yeah. You might want to grab a pillowcase so it doesn't get too
my
hot
package!
On you.
My package!
Yeah. Your bandage! Yay! Little kids, so excitable. Can you come this way, please, Cap? Run! G'day, Arachnid, how are ya? What's new? Ah! The toddler ran away, there's no point in having the camera pointing there. Baba! Are you being naughty now? No, are you sure? I'm alright, mate! How are you? I've just been surviving the lockdown. I'm still not back in the factory. Which is draining. Busy with work. I only wish I could say the same thing.
That's anyway. Not something I normally hear, have you?
I don't like having nothing to do, mate. Or very little to do. I'm also quite a bit down in the pocket every week because no work.
Hello, dog.
Went back level 3 after Anzac Day. I initially thought that's when I was going to be back as well, but apparently not.
Here's a dog. Here you go.
Hello, dog. Okay, so this is how we're doing it. Inside the ear. No, that's quite, please.
Should I put it on your lap?
No, thank you.
Too bad you can have it anyways.
Yeah, I would have thought so too, but apparently not, Arachnid.
There's a dog. May as well tell webcam.
Slowly
webcam
going
down
mad. Why are you not back? Last I heard, we don't really have much work on in the factory at the moment.
Doggo.
We've had a few cancellations over the
main uppie.
Over the lockdown break.
There's the dog.
Which is super unfortunate. Right. You jump onto that. You got the ladder. Pick the switch.
You go, dog.
Okay, mate, is there something you're supposed to be doing? You're doing your teeth and stuff? Am I still watching Rainbow Ruby? Well, to be fair, I never really was. Let's go. Let's do all of them. All the things. Oh, I see what's going on here. You switch to Captain America and you platform your way across. That's not a COVID level thing, it's a not work thing apparently. It's kind of concerning really.
Are we done here?
What is it? What is it? You silly mutt. What is it? Yeah. I decided to attempt a beard as well, Arachnid. I am getting paid, but the 80% of my wages. Which is quite a hit. Ah! Dog. Frankly, if I wasn't getting that, we wouldn't be able to afford the rent. Thankfully, apparently I've made a bit of a name for myself in the industry, and I can just go to a few other factories. I just walk in and just have a job. Yeah, I'm coping. I mean, I'm not spending as much money on gas. I'm not buying energy drinks or anything while I'm at work. I'm just, because I'm not at work, I'm just existing, playing video games. You know?
We got him, Cap. Let's show what happens to guys who mess with shield.
Is what is. Yeah, we're a two-income household.
And rescued the hostages, but was surprised to discover Black Widow going against orders by retrieving data from the ship's computer. Rogers demanded an explanation from Director Fury and was told about Project Insight, a plan to supposedly protect the world by connecting three helicarriers together. Disliking the idea because it would mean living in a world controlled by fear, Cap soon found himself on the run with Black Widow and his new friend, the Falcon. Together, they learned that high-ranking World Security Council member Alexander Pierce had turned his back on Fury and was going to use Project Insight to allow Hydra to rule the world. Oh, and then they ran into the Winter Soldier.
As for notice of when I might go back. Last I heard was on the 14th of May, my boss asked me if I had finished doing the stock take before we went into lockdown. That was the last I heard, haven't heard anything since. Except for our boss will be in touch. Yes, I was able to buy my capture card. I have ordered it, and it will be here soon, hopefully. I do have to wait for it, because importing them is taking longer. Oh, I can't wait. I'm really looking forward to it. Our wonderful moderator, Cheesecake Boy, has given me a list of my games that he'd like to see first. I'll run it by chat on the Discord, !Discord, if you're not already on it. And we'll go from there. Might run a straw poll or something. How it'll be better for my stream? I'll be able to stream from my PS4 and my Xbox One. I also have a couple of PS3s lying around. I'll be able to hopefully capture content from them, from one of them as well. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I've always been a console guy. Well, that's how I started out anyway. Can I get a little bit of aim on the thing? Yeah, there we go. Oh, I've got a PC. It's just I've got a lot of content on console that I'd like to be able to share. Did you want down, Poppy Dog? Not quite a sneeze. Oop. The sneeze that was lost. That's really disappointing. I was going to mute the mic and everything so you didn't have to hear me go hachoo. You. And scan over here. Now I'm currently streaming from PC. But I grew up with mostly consoles because cheaper and easier to get secondhand games. Pom pom pom. Fortnite gun Dylan was building last night on his stream looks cool. He is a really clever guy. He's made some really out there, incredibly fun stuff. Downloading data now should be on your screen. Whee!
As the fighting continued, the identity of the Winter Soldier was dramatically revealed. It was Steve's oldest friend, James Buchanan Barnes. As a result of Arnim Zola's experiments, Bucky had survived his fall from the train and had been brainwashed to serve Hydra. After escaping from Brock Rumlow's strike team, Cap and his friends reunited with Maria Hill and Nick Fury to come up with a plan to stop Project Insight. Their only hope was to reprogram the helicarriers so they would destroy each other, ending Hydra's evil schemes. After many grueling battles, Cap and the Falcon approached the final helicarrier console, but found the Winter Soldier standing in their way.
Please don't make me do that. You're not my friend. You're my mission.
Between us two, been subscribed to Dylan for 84 months, that doesn't surprise me at all. So I think I got to like 44 months the other day. Yeah, it was 44 months. Okay, button please. Well, that runs up. Just for our lurkers, check out that guy down there. He is absolutely awesome human being. Really creative, really fun to talk to. Unique individual. You might know him as that guy who played Overwatch with bananas. Or that guy that plays Rocket League with a guitar controller. Go on then. You wanna go do it? toddlers. Guinness Book of World Records for Rocket League with his guitar controller. He did. It's ever increasingly crazy and out there. I've been thinking about doing the old controller thing too. I'm thinking about it. I don't know, I find this streaming with kids around in the background is difficult enough. Com.B, nice to see you. Yeah, Rudism is probably my favorite channel as well. See, what's inside the door? Why don't you tell me?
Mum, in the door.
No, Mum's not here yet. Not for another about hour and a half, sorry.
Knee.
You want to give her a band-aid for her knee, do you?
It's got dinosaurs on it.
Does it? Does it have dinosaurs on it?
Oh, but this is on my knee.
Oh, I don't know if you've met my my youngest daughter, Com.B.
Okay. This is on her knee. Okay,
there she is. Can I say hi? Hey, hi.
Hi.
Good girl. Also, thank you for coming by. I appreciate you being here. How old is she now? She is... How old are you? 2.5. She got boo-boos, has she? Oh dear, I completely stuffed that up. Whee!
Is she playing?
What, Dante? Oh! Did you fill it up and forget to take it? She is very chatty. She's always got a lot to say. Saw her in the background a few times already. She is a very fun child, that one. Good night, Dante. Have a great sleep. Oh, that's right, he can fly. Let's go up. Whee! Break all the things. Because that's what we do in Lego games. Are you?
I'm watching
Hotel. Are you?
I'm watching Wheels. Shoe
Daddy. Okay.
Toes.
There's obviously a trick to getting in there.
See you, hi.
It isn't just break it. About Rudism is he appreciates his supporters. Simply a top bloke. Yeah, he is. It's something that I aim to be able to be like. And his chat interaction is top of the game too. You won't find many people that are as good at keeping up with and remembering all of his chatters. So how are you, Com.B? What have you been up to? What's new? You don't get to see him anymore, Mario? Oh no! Oh no! Thank you, Arachnid. I really appreciate that. Why you don't take the band-aid off? Now leave it on. And you're a top block too, Arachnid.
She went overworked.
I just wish it was easier to make time to hang out.
She went overworked.
I know you wouldn't. I know you wouldn't say it if you didn't mean it. Can we just do the thing?
I gave her a title! I'm giving her a title! Honey!
Alright. This is the bit. Ah! From Winter Soldier, where? Bucky almost remembers. I worked out you were a good person the very first time I met you. I can suss people out pretty quickly sometimes. I appreciate that, Arachnid. Honestly, I'd love to see more of you. It's just, unfortunately, not as easy as it should be. Ah, give me back my money. Can we just talk this out, Bucky?
I know.
Does it have to be a fight?
Captain America and the Winter Soldier concluded their epic battle when Cap decided he didn't want to hurt his friend and refused to fight back. Project Insight was stopped when the helicarriers were brought down. But in the process, the entire SHIELD organization was also completely destroyed. Sure didn't see that one coming. Oh, but it's okay. I got a new job. I knew you were worried about me. Captain America and the Falcon fell from the helicarrier into the water, but were saved by Bucky. Maybe there's hope for him after all? You're probably wondering how I know all this. Well, let's just say I live next to Steve, and I'm kind of a nosy neighbor. Do you want me to write this down?
You know, that would be awesome, Arachnid. I might take you up on that at some point. I'm just going to run this menu through and see if we've got any more bonus levels. If we don't, then... I don't know. Because I don't want to spend too much time farting around trying to... Oh, that's right. Mario was asking about why it looked like Mario Kart with the Miis walking around. It's just the free roam world where you can go and collect gold bricks and stuff. Like, yeah. Yeah, like Mario Kart. Of course, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing over here with the Switch or anything, but... Oh, I get you. You flick the switch. It takes the electricity away from there, and you run up the hill. You have a shield person, talk to the thing.
Access granted.
And that opens that. This is where a lot of the game's content is just in running around. But, for me, I enjoy doing it, but I don't think it's entertaining content for stream, so I can't be bothered trying to do all of that on stream. What I will do, though, is I'll see if I can find us any more levels. If there's no more levels, I might stick a pin in it there. Oh, look at that. Right on top of one. Let's go do that. Is she happy again?
I think that Tony Stark would be happy that he helped save the world from the Chitauri, but something about him is
different.
Playing, is she?
He's playing.
You want to have your phone? Your phone's on the floor over there.
You see that lovely Malibu penthouse? Well, that's where I live with Tony Stark. Normally, it has a beautiful vista of the Pacific, but today, it has a fleet of gunships hired by the Mandarin to redecorate our lounge. He's the same villain that's been creating all kinds of chaos around town, even putting our friend Happy in the hospital. Guess he's not so happy now. Definitely not Tony's best decision, giving our home address to a bunch of lava-blooded villains. On a positive note, at least his new Iron Man suit fits me snugly.
I know what movie this is. I got hit in the head with a can of soda yesterday. Luckily for you, it wasn't soft drink. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Now that's a gag. Oh man, have you ever tried eating a clock? It's really time consuming, especially if you go for seconds. Good stuff. Let's bring that this way. Since there's less children stuff happening behind me. I'm gonna make this a little bit more level. There. When life gives you melons, you're dyslexic. Well. There's a funny thing. Lemons do not occur naturally. We made lemons. Also more alkaline in the body, right? I wouldn't know about that, I'm sorry. I know that citric acid is less acidic than the hydrochloric acid in your stomach. Did she? Uh-huh.
She can't do it. Help! She can't do it. I help.
However, the hydrochloric acid in your stomach is a very low molarity.
That was weird, but surprisingly comfortable. Watch out for those helicopters, Tony!
The old days? G'day the Mima, how are you? Nice to meet you. I hope you're well and safe and not too stressed in these weird and confusing times that are COVID-19 and riots and stuff in the States. I'm keeping chat about it to a minimum, other than are you alright? Are you safe? And you're good? What you been doing? What's new? What's interesting? Oh yeah, I'm safe, I'm well, I'm not really stressed at all, other than being a little bit down in the bank balance. I can't shoot down the smelly copter, ow. Okay, you can't go over there, what can you do over here? Nothing much, just been working on stream.
Uh-huh.
You can't push her.
I can't push her.
Oh. Just in case you haven't met, That is the 2-year-old that I'm talking to, my youngest child.
She's holding my hand.
Is she? Can you say hi, Mima?
Hi, Mima.
Close enough. What can you do, Pepper? Oh. Cool. That's what we're doing. What else can we do? We break that. Oh. Put the camera back on me. Thank you, Mima. She is a very fantastic, a very interesting child, that one. What am I doing? I feel lost.
She's all done!
Is she all done, is she? So what are you going to do now?
She's coming in the house.
Can I break the piano? No. Can I? Nope, can't do that. I am at a loss right now as to what to do next. Out. No, I can't shoot down the helicopter, and I can't fly, apparently. This is the bit in Iron Man 3 when the mansion gets blown up. Only characters with a shield can put out fires. Do you have a shield? No. Try the light? What light? This light? That light? Up, 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 up. This one, I assume. Oh! Thank you! Appreciate it, Mima. I assume that means that you've done this before? Hey. Oh, come on, don't be like that. Yeah, be like that.
Here's a little holiday greeting I've been wanting to send to the Mandarin.
Yeah, played this before? Cool. This is my first time through. It probably shows though, away.
I get it. Let's just hope it works. More of these guys? Hope you've still got some tricks up that iron sleeve of yours, Tony.
I'd love to pick up that money first. Cool, thank you. Let's blow up the helicopters. What's our time? 9:15. That's alright. That means I've got roughly maybe a little bit more than 1/4 hour. Yeah, that's the easy bit. I can figure that bit out. Thank you though, Mima.
For a second, we thought it was over, but a final missile slipped past. I watched in horror as the entire condo sunk into the abyss. Thankfully, Jarvis had managed to help Tony escape a watery end, but the suit had shorted out, leaving him stranded in Tennessee. Further adding to his troubles, the hot-headed villains happened to be visiting the area, and Tony's only ally was Harley, a local boy with a pretty mean potato gun. The pair were left with no choice but to take on the Flameheads together. Tony really should start keeping the rest of the Avengers on speed dial.
Well then.
Whoa, that was so cool! I mean, you know, in a bad way. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. There are transformers around here that'll shut the power off.
Right. Accidentally. We can't go that way.
Twice.
How about that?
Right. Let's explore. Start by breaking all the unnecessary things, because that's what we do. If you like what you see, and you new people here, please feel free to drop a follow so you can find your way back. Otherwise, it's awesome to see you. I hope you're all well and safe and happy and well fed and loved, because that's the really important thing. Oh yeah. Feeling well loved is very important. Okay, I guess I'll go up then.
But I think you might be a little too heavy for this. Let me try.
All right then.
Hey, look, there's a transformer up here. Let's smash it and go.
Smash the transformer, you heard the kid. Get the other ones on the other side. But first, that is one heck of a potato gun. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Can I break the... Yeah, break the snowman. Let's have a look at this. The Potatonator. That feels like a Phineas and Ferb reference. Oh yeah, for some reason, I've got Maxwell's Silver Hammer stuck in my head. Maxwell grabbed his silver hammer, went ting ting on her head. Okay, why did I do that? It's all right then. Potato Terminator. It seemed apt.
Yeah, that did it. The power's off. We can get past now, right?
Now let's break this stuff and go through. Oh, it's a box I can't do anything with. See ya, Mima. Have a great day or night or whatever. I'll catch you around. Oh yes, for our next game, after I finish this one, I am going to play Battlezone 1998 Redux. If you were his friend, you'd be his spuddy. Oh, Lord. Oh, good one. Very good. I find your jokes very appealing. I know. Almost bedtime, Bubba. I know. You're getting tired. No, not yet, Bubba. Sorry, honey. Bum, 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 bum.
Oh man, she looks angry.
Put your seat tension,
really,
okay?
Angry. How is she even glowing like that?
I don't know about you, but I think she's pretty hot. Oh dear. Right. This is gonna be nice and easy, I assume. I have to build a thing. You flaming agree. Do I have to wait until she throws enough bits over? Yeah, pretty much. Am I getting a new Avengers game? I will be, yes, for sure. I'm really looking forward to it. It looks amazing. I assume you are then, Iron Man?
Use of a microwave, Tony defeated the remaining Extremis-fueled agents and headed off to take down the Mandarin. Then, things got complicated very quickly. The Mandarin turned out to be a washed-up British actor called Trevor, and the real villain was actually someone familiar. Not an ex-neighbor, but a nerd-turned-superhuman called Aldrich Killian. I've got to admit, he was looking much more suave these days. Killian only went and took me hostage, exposing me to Extremis. He also kidnapped the president, too, and planned to serve him up like a roast turkey. Tony turned up to save the day, this time with Iron Patriot by his side, and his entire back catalog of Iron Man suits. The 10-year-old with the potato gun would have come, too, but he had to tidy his room.
Going to stream the whole game. Awesome. I don't know if it's something I'm going to stream yet. I haven't played and seen enough demos or anything for it. It looks like it'd be fun to. But I'll drop you a follow after stream. And I'll stop by if the timings work out. I assume you like to play a whole bunch of superhero themed stuff, mostly Avengers themed? No worries. Love to support content creators. Especially chill, happy ones. Probably overthinking this. I am overthinking it. Break all the things. You've platinumed most of your Marvel games. Oh, cool. That's awesome. Oh yeah, if you'd like to see my other streams of this, and I think I didn't catalog my Lego Marvel superheroes, did I? I'll have to do that again another time. Anyway, if you'd like to see the rest of my streams of this, then feel free to hop over to my YouTube, exclamation YouTube. And enjoy that. I like to edit and upload all of my old streams. At some point I think I'm gonna have to redo Lego Marvel Superheroes. So I can have it on my YouTube catalog. It'll be a while, though, I think, before I go back. Pew, 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 pew. I love how in the Lego games, you're a victim of overthinking more than it being hard. You've started streaming, but you'll do it for good now? Awesome. Hey, thanks. I'm still learning to sell out my content properly. Right, he stands on the button and I push the thing. You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, babe, right round, right round. You spin me right round, baby, right round. I don't know how bad that was, but you know. Sometimes you're just gonna have to put up with my bad song references. Hey, thank you for the subscription to my YouTube. This is the best Lego Marvel game. The Lego Marvel 2 has these challenges that are quite difficult. Oh, thank you for letting me know. I'm still looking forward to playing Marvel Avengers 2, though. Marvel Super Heroes 2. What's my channel name? InHavocZ. In fact, yeah. Exclamation YouTube. That should take you right there. I also have Twitter and a Discord. If you go exclamation Discord, you'll get that, and my other socials are in the panels below. I'm on Instagram too, when I remember to use it. I'm still getting used to the social media thing. I'm a bit of an old man at times. Thank you very much, Iron Man. I hope you enjoy the content.
Try all you want. You can't win. You know that, don't you?
Hey, Yikes. Okay, that hurts. If I go up here, can I do anything? Oh no, I can't really. Cool. I guess I'll just... Oh yeah, okay, that makes sense then. Just beat the guy up. This will be my last level for today, as soon as I finish this one, because I've got to get my youngest child to sleep. So I'll wrap this up, I'll find someone to raid.
I'm not afraid of you.
And we'll we'll look forward to our Friday stream playing something a little bit different. Come on, let's just do the fight thing. Do the battle fight. Hiya! One must hold the B button. You're gonna go. It was really good seeing you, Arachnid. And see you soon, yeah, hopefully for a cup of coffee.
You see? That Sue was just like you! A failure!
Jarvis, do me a favor and blow Mark 42.
No!
Even after being cooked in an iron...
I think we're good, dear.
Killian was still up for another round. Luckily for Tony, I was in no mood for any more nonsense. Combining my terrifically toasty powers and an Iron Man repulsor, I flame grilled.
I don't think we need anything. We've got plenty of margarine.
Tony celebrated
margarine, dear.
By blowing up all his suits, promising to spend the holidays with me rather than with a screwdriver and an arc reactor. With the president now safe and sound, Tony promised to use his super genius to find a cure for the Extremis enhancement. Straight after we'd had a festive dinner. Oh, and after he'd had his shrapnel removed. Oh, and don't forget, he is Iron Man.
And I think that is my cue to wrap up for the day. Because she is lying there, ready to go to sleep. My dream, please. So I'm gonna wait for these menus to take over. Thank you, dear. Right, that is going to be us. I am going to quit the game. Save and exit. Thank you everyone for coming by. Thank you everyone that's new for your follows and your wonderful presence. Thank you lurkers for being here. You're the real hidden MVPs in Twitch. Without you guys, all of this wouldn't be possible. Let's get out. Cool. Let's see if we can find someone to spread our love to. Spread that sticky love all over. Spread it. Spread it everywhere. I know. You. we are going to go show some love to one of our good friends. We are going to go over to Zergchu. He is playing Final Fantasy VII and he is a wonderful human being. He does art, including some of the art for this channel. And he does commissions, does emotes, copy this and pop it in your chat box and we'll go over and raid Zergchu. Thank you all for being here. It's been a pleasure having you. And I'll see you all next time, I hope, when we play Battlezone 1998 Redux. See you later.